so glad that you are here. We have such a wonderful show for you tonight. Thank you so much for coming to the Common Isle Sit a While, Real Songs, Real Writers, Fake Fireplace. And this is going to be a good one, and I'll tell you why. We've got some amazing guests. I'm going to bring them out right now for you. Please welcome the amazing, lovely, talented, from Boston, Ms. Paula Cole. I told you she was lovely. And also, the lovely, talented, fabulous, from Boston, Mark Arelli. Come on out here, Mark. I know. We're gonna let our guests get set up, and while they do, I guess we better sing you our theme song, because every show better have one. Here's ours. One, two, three. Sit a while, sit a while. Welcome to the Sit a While. Hi, my name is Kami Lyle. Welcome to the Sit a While. Okay, so that's how the song goes, but it actually, technically, is a sing-along. It's really easy. The words are, sit a while, welcome to the sit a while. Hi, my name is Kami Lyle, welcome to the sit a while. Shall we give it a try?
Yeah.
Sit a while, welcome to the sit a while. Hi, my name is Kami Lyle, welcome to the sit a while.
Shelter on my front porch, the dandelion sun scorching like a glass of cold lemonade. I will do the laundry if you pay all the bills. Where is my John Wayne? Where is my Perry son? Where is my happy ending? TV and I'll fix a little something to eat. Oh, I know your back hurts from looking all attractive, but do you take your coffee and make it sweet? I will raise the children if you pay all the bills. Where is my John Wayne? Where is my Perry son? Where is my happy ending?
When you had another baby and you took that job in Tennessee, you made friends at the farm and you joined them at the bar almost every single day of the week. You go wash the dishes, I go have a beer. Where is my job? Where is my fairy son? Where is my happy ending? Where are all the cowboys gone?
Sure.
took us little kids out on a walk in the white when the storm subsided, and it was powerful for me. And of course, I grew up in the public schools with all these fishing families. And they unveiled this beautiful statue in Gloucester near the fisherman's statue. It was the fisherman's wife statue. She's with her two children. And all of that went into my mind and my heart. And 30 years later, this song came out. It's called Gloucester Harbor Shore.
Come home.
Thank you. Anyway, I'm from Rockport, like I said, the North Shore, which is so dramatically different from the South Shore. It's, you go through Boston, the land changes. It's amazing to me. It's like another universe. So I grew up on King Street, and down the hill lived my grandparents. I was very close to them. And I wrote this song for them. And you're welcome to sing on the doo-doo-doos. So open up your morning light, say a little prayer for I. You know that if we are to stay alive and see the peace in our eye.
and say a little prayer for I. You know that if we are to stay alive, then see the love in every eye.
This beautiful band. Thank you, Kami.
Paula Cole, everyone. It's the end of the night, and this is our, I know, oh my word, this is the song we like to say goodnight with. This is our chance to bring people to visit Cape Cod, and we here on Cape Cod get to meet people, and we hope you fell in love with old Cape Cod, and here's a song about it, and I hope you guys will help us sing.
Fond of sand dunes and salty air, quaint little villages here and there, you're sure to fall in love with old Cape Cod. Here we go. If you like the taste of a lobster stew served by the window with an ocean view, you're sure to fall in love with old Cape Cod.
Take it, Paula.
Why devils that seem to beckon you? Miles of gray beneath the sky blue. Church bells chiming on a Sunday morn remind you of the town where you were born.
Everybody. Spend an evening, you want to stay. What's in the mood?